y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Today I want to share with you what I'm getting from the grocery store. I'm actually getting some food from Trader Joe's, and I got some bananas here, and I got some flat leaf Italian parsley. I got some jalapenos, which I'll be using in a recipe. I wanted chipotle peppers, but they didn't have it, so I went with jalapenos. I got two butternut squashes, which you guys will see coming up in a video soon, because I'm making a butternut squash like stew soup type of deal. I got two of them because I need 4 cups of butternut squash. We got some regular honey with the honeycomb in it, and normally I don't buy this kind of honey. What I typically do is buy local honey from a farmer, but I'm in a jam, so I needed to get this. I got some alcohol-free vanilla flavoring from Trader Joe's for some various recipes. Sometimes I put them in my smoothies. I ended up getting, I think it's 4 cans of coconut cream, which I use for my coconut yogurts. And next, I got some more bananas. And what I do with the bananas is I will actually wait until they ripen and store them and freeze them so that I can do it with your smoothies and ice cream. Okay, and then I got dinosaur kale. And I got some butternut squash that is cut like French fries, which I'm going to be having for dinner tonight. I eat that when I'm in the mood for potatoes. I got some organic unsweetened flakes of coconut. I do that, add that on top of my smoothie bowls and ice cream bowls and things of that nature. I got some baby cut beets, and I get this because I add this to my salads so I don't have to cook the beets. And I got 4 cans of organic kidney beans, and the rest of this is coconut cream. So that's all I got from Trader Joe's today, y'all. I hope y'all enjoy this small shopping haul. I will be sharing more of what I get at the grocery store here in the future, because I realize that it helps people to see what I get when I'm shopping healthfully, and it gives you some idea of what you can buy from the store. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll talk to y'all soon. Take care.